All right, so I made it back, and these others here are actually missions as well, to the Shadow Fort and to the Healing Spring. I'm not doing either of those, and I'm upset that I messed up the other one. I'm really upset about that. But without further ado,
Last year, Grant's already big, and you.
I am going to go ahead, and first off, we're going to look at something. So let's go back here. Let's go to learn skills. And if you notice, I have a total of 2,765 discipline. Now, if you look here, I actually have what I need it to do would be okay, none of those. So that one I need it, and then that one I need it. So those are the two, and then that one also. Those are the three that I really need from this. Once you get those, I pretty much can change over. It don't matter. So I've actually went very far above the level that I should have with the fighter at this point. It's fine. It's no big deal.
What will be today?
So what I'm gonna
Pick
do
any you like.
is I'm actually gonna go in here to change vocation, and we are going to change over to the, I think we're going to change to the Strider, and then I'm going to just run around for a little bit and play with it, and then I'm going to do a mage, I'm going to do the warrior, and then at that point, actually, I tell you what, I'm not going to do any of that. I'm just going straight for the source, and it's fine. We're going to go straight for Magic Archer. And there we go. I'm going to jump into that. And I don't know that it gives me anything, but it gives me Thunderclap, which I thought was something else. And then we've got the throat cutters, which I don't need. See, I can't use that. 65. That's going to be the best one, it looks like. Ah, well, looks like we're back to looking like an idiot. Let's see here. We have that. We have that, which is much better. That's actually not bad. As a whole, it's not bad, but it's an entire outfit, and I don't really want to do that, so we're gonna go ahead, and that is clothing. And then equip that as well. And I can put that back on. I can put the worker's pants on as clothing, but I don't have armor on my feet. And then I am going to go ahead and do. We kind of want magic on this. So this one would be better than this one. Overall, I think I'd like to have the fire resistance, but I'm gonna go back for this one because I want the stamina with and then let's see, this one I honestly don't know what this does, so details link strike, burst strike. Okay, I don't know if I can use that. Angle and high angle. I don't know that I was wearing either one of those, to be honest with you. So I will hold off on those for now. So Magic Archer, we're good. with what we got for now.
Any you like? What will it be today?
Apparently, I don't have my magic bow at all. So, I need to run around for a minute.
Come again soon.
And figure out something, because I don't think that I should have done that. I think I should have actually picked up something else. So, let's go on over here. Go for... Crimson Glare. It actually has a fire on it. Magic Crutch is $12,000. I'm going to have to buy one, though. So, let's go with that. Do I actually have a bow on me already? No, I don't. Okay. So, let's go with that. Yes. Equip. And then... Dave... I almost feel like this has been changed. I don't know, but I really feel like it's been changed somewhat. None of those are going to be good for me. None of this stuff is good for me. None of that's good. Alright, so we can definitely get some boots, steel-toed or riveted. Actually, iron boots would be fine. Fur and... Yes, put them on. Let's make sure that we have everything slotted in where it needs to. Cloaks, jewelry, legs we've got, and arms we have, torso we have, head. We need a new headpiece because I do not want to run around looking like that. I'm sorry. I will take a hit. $313, $315. I mean, it's better. I had one that was better a few minutes ago, so leather hood. You know, anything would be better, I think, than that ugly thing there. So even the cap or whatever, you know.
Masterworks.
I need to try a secondary weapon. I don't know if I can actually do this or not. So, manage stored items, change equipment, and we want to go in here and say magic archer. Magic archer. We want to grab those there. Throat butters as the primary. Alright. And now I'm probably going to go try to level up some stuff and try to get my, So I could actually do that instead if I want. Thunderclap. Now it's got. Goddamn good magic, but I don't have any magic stuff, so excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna run around and see if I can level up a little bit, and I'm gonna try to learn some skills really quick. Dagger skill, biting wind, or let me just set the skills and see what we got. Daggers, we've got scarlet kisses, and that's all. And then here we've got Engel. That's all. What does Engel do? Okay. And then we've got the threefold bolt. Alright, so that's the three that I needed. I do want to go ahead after I've played with this for a few levels. And I want to go back to the Strider, and then I want to go to the Mage for a little bit. And I want to try to unlock some of the other skills that way, I think. But we'll see how it goes. But we're still going to continue with the story. So let's go ahead and learn. I don't really want that one, but that is something I absolutely do want. Okay. And then all right, so I will be leveling up quite a bit as I go through. We'll set her stuff. So Scarlet Kisses, Fighting Wind. Okay. Now, I didn't get anything else there, but here we're going to go ahead and... Alright, for now, that's going to be what we use. And let's...
What will it be today? Have your pick? What will it be today? Have your pick? Oops. Come again soon.
Alright, let's go ahead and... I'm going to try to get some of the other gear a little bit and level it up, and then we'll jump into some stuff. All right. I've been trying to remember how to play with this a little bit. Still relearning how to do this. So, a tip about this that I can tell you. Let them heal you as much as they can and then eat your food. Because if you do that, which I don't have any food on me, but if you do it that way, you will end up with more, or you'll end up topping off your health without having to actually catch it up first. So I'm still getting used to how this works, and I don't remember how I used to play with this class. These guys here are after me now.
Oh.
I want to find a big enemy so that I can try to take it on, but I'm not really sure where to look, and it's, with it being so dark, I just don't know. Are these all... Okay, here we go. That's how you do it. Okay. Okay. Just trying to figure out what they do. And... I'm going to head back in and try to get some other skills. I think I leveled up the thing, and then we'll go out and find somebody to actually attack, some big monster to kill. Okay, I don't know what I just seen. I somehow come in a different way than I realized, and this guy is taking a bribe and going off somewhere. Oh, hey. So I just come in this way. Didn't get to actually upgrade my stuff. Okay. Well, then. I guess I came in a different way than I usually go. I'm not sure. We shall see. Let's do this really quick. Learn. And I just want to do this really quick if I can. Levitate. Dagger. Okay. Okay, extended limits of your stamina. I absolutely have to have that now. We'll go ahead and do that too. And change. So. All right.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Okay. I don't know why it keeps accessing the server. I don't know where we're going, but... Okay. I actually have not seen this before. Well, not since I've been playing again, but... corner. Oh, he's going into a door. Okay.
What is this scrap to you? Oh. Oh. Loose those lips and might be our repay in kind. Oh.
Good work. I bid you good day.
I don't remember that. I wonder if I never saw that part before.
The Knight's champion has insinuated himself into the court to send information to Salvation, most like.
Okay. Now we can go back and work on other stuff, I guess. Where, oh, where does this go? Oh, it goes to a chest. What we got here? Cloud vinyl. Alright, it's about daytime. So, I don't know about her, but I think that we will have another vendor in here soon. I'm not really sure. That quest... report my findings.
Oh, it's you. Mason told me to expect you. If you've a message, I could relay it. Tonight then, is it? Fine then. I'll pass the word along.
Okay. Nice. Oh, hey, wait a minute. We got another notice board. Okay. Okay, so apparently we've got a ton of these boards and I don't know where to look for the others are. I'm going to go ahead and set a different one. I want something completely different here, but okay, so I'm looking for that one. I'm going to set that for now, and I'm going to head out to try to see if I can find some more rabbits. All right, in my attempt to find more rabbits, I know I will come up on goblins and stuff, so let the battles begin, I guess. We'll try to fix up some stuff once we are closer, but I think I have doubled. So I think what I need to do is actually go with the assassin first. The assassin is the way that I started off the last time. I really wish I had my old character. All right. Okay. Okay. There we go. Now we're talking. I didn't know how to do it before. Absolutely. Now we're talking. Okay. So once I get leveled up just a little bit more, and I figured out how to play with this style, we'll finish up a lot more. If you hit them in the head, you actually do headshots and stuff, you will get a lot more damage as well, I think. This bow was just so much more powerful than the other stuff, I think. We can't go that way, so we gotta go back this way. After I have done a little bit more here, and I've taken on, hopefully we'll take on the Cyclops, but after we've done that a little bit, I'm gonna go ahead and try to finish up the rest of the story and see how it goes. What was that? They should pose no problems now. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can't make my way back over to... hold on. Okay. Alright, see if I can make my way over this way one more time. We got damn boulders coming at us. Okay, well these are not enemies now. It was enemies that was here before. How about that? Oh, hey, look. A chest that I have not seen. Oh. Whatever it is, we're going to put it on if possible. I know I'm taking a hit with that, but honestly, I can't stand the look of this thing. It's so ugly. My shadows are freaking out on me. There's actually a chest right here, too. Okay. So we got a Grensis herb, but I don't know who it was we're supposed to take it to. That is a bloody tree, it looks like. I don't know. Looks like it's bloody, though. We didn't come this way last time, did we? We went across the other way, didn't we? I want to see if by chance we can go that way again. All right, we're back in territory of bandits and wolves and stuff, so I want to see what's over this way. You can also use that ability to get out of there. If you hold it like that, you can run from something if you need to. Yeah, he's down there. Okay. We need to get back over there. I don't think we can actually go that way. We got to go this way to get there. What the heck was he doing? Go! Go get him! Don't stand here and wait on me! I just don't have the power right now, so I need to actually level up some magic first, because I have no magic. I have no stamina either. Oh, I don't know who hit him, but okay. Don't stand under them while they fall. All right. Well, we got him. Not what I wanted. It didn't exactly do the way I want it, but it's better than nothing. Okay, we got a get him situation. That one went. I guess they killed him. Oh, you're gonna heal them, but not me? Wow. Okay. Okay. Now, if we see a rabbit, if we see a rabbit, which we do. Boom, baby. There's two more down. For the most part, it works pretty good. I do need to look and see how many we have for 32 of 45, so we might be able to finish it if we can find them. Yeah, we got this one. And I see 1, 2, 3, 4.
A large encampment stands nearby.
We'll see how many we've got now. 37. So yeah, we killed 5 total there. The cool thing is, this allows you, if they're there, it's going to select them automatically. So it does work, but you just gotta find them. That's the problem, is just finding the things. And what's different about this is they kind of spawn in after you've been around one time or two, so. Alright, I have 2 rabbits left. I'm hoping I can find them, but I am not gonna bet on it. So I'm gonna run back through here one more time. Just to see if I happen to see any. Oops, I got hiccups again. And if I happen to see any, I guarantee you it'll only be one. So we'll have to All right, yep, I got one. Maybe we'll find one more somewhere. You just kind of got to go through and search for them like this half the time. All right. I really want to finish these rabbits off. Show Elmer how it's done. And they do usually come back down here, like one or two of them will. Don't see any anywhere, so we might have to wait on them. Oh well, we will see what we can find. Alright, well, I don't see any rabbits, so we're going to go in here and see if we can't find us some seagulls. And see, what?
Can anyone hear me? Pray, come and help.
There's no way to get down in there. There's got to be a ladder. Anyway, I'm gonna stand here and heal my palms for a minute. All right. I shall be down there in a minute. I'm first going to go down here and see if I see any seagulls. All right. We got one seagull. We got to get another seagull. Boom. That's the way you do it there, buddy. All right, let's go fish him out of the well. I actually think that I would like to look around at some of the shops first. Alright, let's see what he wants.
There's no one there!
Hello, Rorik! Let's see how this works out for him.
Place is fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to... I'm well good. My
all right.
And good luck to you. The path beyond is take care.
Destroy the Saurian nest. All right, just trying to kill the rats. Ellie ranked up in vocation. Now, check that out. Just killing rats, and we are ranking up in vocations. I know that I heard something, but... Go get that. Alright, we're going to jump on down there. It's actually a little bit too dark in here, so... I don't know if I can get out of here or not. I guess we can. What in the hell was that? I know what it was, but... I don't see him, so let's jump down. That's a sword. I thought it was a snake. Actually thinking about it, the snakes are in this cavern. All right. Already been here. Oh, you know what? I have been here. If I remember correctly, there's another area like this you can go in down here. Oh. Where? Okay, yeah. All right. Get it all. All I got was a rock. I had forgot about that, and there are actually 15 snakes down here if you go to the right place. And I think, yeah, there's a thing up here. Metal greaves. Can I wear those? I doubt it, but nah, I can't. Unfortunately. Well, poop. Alright, pick up everything.
Advance slowly where visibility is poor. Will give us time to react.
Have we sufficient curatives?
It is not defeat to flee from battle. Such narrow halls ill suit combat.
As we prepared well.
So we got to get through there or something. I can't remember what it is. I don't know where the Saurians are at, though. That's the problem. And I don't know where the darn snakes are at. I think this goes out. Alright, yeah, I gotta go back in and figure out where they're at, so... I'm gonna make one more episode tonight. And we will, head back in and finish this quest.